Hello friends, how are you? And welcome to this week's video for our first food prep. We're gonna make it with cooked chicken and cooked vegetables for a 5-day period. I've been keeping the food frozen and bringing it down to thaw in the refrigerator one day before I have it. Now, a little reason why I'm working on food preps recently is because I just started working this month after taking a period of time off. And of course I have to think about how I'm gonna keep eating healthy. Now, a little disclaimer is that I'm dressed like I'm going to work because I'm going to work right now. So let's go see the recipe.
Dice the chicken. Salt and pepper. Cook in water. Set aside. Cook the veggies in water or steamed. Set aside. Add to containers and let cool. Freeze what you'll eat in 2 days or more. Eat with avocado, olive oil, and other sauces.
Thank you so much for watching this video. I really hope you liked it. Don't forget to visit muchala.com for more on this post. And of course, subscribe for more videos like this. I'm really glad to see you. I hope I see you soon. Bye.